So when I make resin chess and checkerboards, I like to fill in my lines with using alcohol inks. I put alcohol ink in needle nose squirt bottles, and then you just squirt them in the lines like so. Once it dries, only about 20 minutes later, because it evaporates fast, you could take a paper towel and 91% isopropyl alcohol. Just keep wiping until it comes clean. Hope you try it.